I've never played it before, so this is my first introduction. I know it's been out for a while, but the price, $60, just seemed way too high. So, 20 bucks. Okay, we'll give it a shot. So, I used to play the old one on Sega 32X, and that was awesome. I got most of the secrets, like 100% secrets on the first couple levels. Played that a lot. Let's see if this one is as badass as people say it's supposed to be. So, we'll do campaign. Start campaign. Ooh, I'm too young to die. Hurt me plenty. Ultra violence. Let's do mid. Hurt me plenty. I don't want to completely wimp out, but definitely not going to play it on its hardest setting because I want to enjoy the game and not get frustrated with it. Loading screens. Best part of any game. A to continue. Well, I don't have an A button. Did it freeze?
They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you... you will be worse. Rip and tear. Until it is done.
Alright. Turned up all the way. Max settings, maybe. Okay. Ooh. Let's see if we can't go up to high, because I do have a pretty good computer. Oop, I don't need to go up ultra. I want to lag it. Alright. Settings just a hair.
We have to contain this.
Hey, and I don't have to be naked. That was interesting. display up like that, so it, I don't know. But I can see it annoying and attracting people too. So maybe this is where I gotta go, I guess.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Guess that's what he thinks of that, huh? Alright, is there anything else I can do? Kills. Dealing damage to demons will cause them to stagger, which is indicated in the blue. Move into close range. Okay, I didn't get to read all that.
Safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
This is pretty sweet. I'm tempted to try it with the controller, but I don't wanna. I love the keyboard and mouse. Now look at all these guys. Let's be attacked for these stealthy. Sneak up over here. Coming.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Oh, I like it. Alright, we're gonna turn down the settings really quick because, yeah. My computer's nice, but apparently it's not nice enough. That's under advanced. So we'll change this back to medium. Thank you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
It's still skipping a little bit. If that's the case, might as well turn back up.
Cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Okay. So, my game freeze? I think my game froze. Nope. Close enough. Yeah, I guess it did freeze for a second there. Let's go to settings again, let's go to advanced, and let's set this to medium. I'd rather be able to play the game than have it look pretty, just saying.
Thank you.
cool. Yeah, it is. It's like a revamp of it. That's awesome. Games are letdowns, but this just, it's like playing Doom again, but better. Alright, where do I go? Well, clearly I go in circles and make everyone sick. frag grenades through them. Oh, that's out. Little mouse wheel. Ah, nice. Let's turn that down to 60. Let's get a 50. There we go. I usually have my computer pretty loud, so I always turn my games down when I'm playing. Just a lot of perks that I have. Something? Okay. These upgrades improve resistance to environmental damage. Area scanning technology. Equipment system. These upgrades improve equipment capacity and recharge time. These upgrades improve the effectiveness of power-ups. These upgrades affect the speed of certain actions. Okay, I guess equipment upgrade. No, I can't. Okay. Charge up a 3-round burst. Hold weapon to charge up an arcing explosive round. So a 3-round burst or explosive round to my little shotgun here. Explosive sounds good, so just 3 rounds. I'll do the explosive one, I guess. Or not. Field drones must play with weapons mods will be activated. Using the weapon mod button. Choose which mod you want. It will be attached to your weapon. Use upgrade points to capacity. Okay. So, I don't know what the dismiss button is. There we go. Explosive. Purchase. It's kind of rude. I like it. That and jump off. Nope, guess not. Shit. I can't die. I say. Oh shit, that didn't work out.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Woo! Okay. Wow. That was pretty intense, and I have to say I like this game. I'm definitely going to be playing some more of this. I might end up streaming some more of it too, but for right now, I think I'm going to go have myself some dinner. Thank you for watching. This is Blazely Dragon. This is my stream. Streaming on Twitch TV. Bye for now.